Let's see who these villains really are.
I'd still like a Scooby snack.